Un jour, je lui crie, je hurle et je crie. Tu vois, nous sommes tellement différents, nous avons des éducations différentes. Moi, j'ai eu une enfance différente de la tienne et tout. Jamais nous ne pourrons nous comprendre. Puis finalement, je ne sais pas ce qui m'est passé par la tête. Je dis, tu sais, nous sommes même de sexes différents. Et alors là, on a éclaté de rire. Et on est tombés dans les bras l'un de l'autre. Mais c'est très, très drôle. Et un couple, ça, je pense que ça doit... vous savez, je ne sais pas, il faut le refaire chaque jour. Hein.
Well, I've been with my wife married 40 years. And we knew each other 4 years before, since I was 18. And so for my personal experience, I can say that sometimes we were so angry at each other. Sometimes she was so disappointed in me. But when we thought about how it would be without each other, we couldn't bear it. And I'll be honest, of course, there are other beautiful, marvelous people. And then you realize that what you build up together, you acquire, is so much that it's like a flower. The beauty of a flower, the moment you see it, all the other flowers are pale. There are beautiful flowers all around, but this is your flower. This is your tree. This is your partner.